Hi guys, Linda Antwi with the Red Carpet Report. We are downtown LA at the Pre-Gala NAACP Awards. I mean, we've talked to everyone. Everyone looked amazing in their gowns. Some people sang, some people danced. You're gonna have to come check it out. Good, so how do you feel?
I feel good.
Yeah? This night is what? What does it feel like?
It's beautiful, you know, to come out and see everybody having a nice time, dressed up, scrubbing elbows, ain't no egos or no drama or anything like that. It's a beautiful night. I'm happy to be here.
Now, do you have a few dance moves?
Oh, yeah. I know how to dance.
Yeah?
I started off in a rap group as a dancer, so, but, you know.
What group was that?
It was called the Slam Syndicate. We used to open up shows with, like, MC Hammer and Public Enemy and people like that back in the day.
So if I asked you to do a little something, would you do it?
What you want me to do? You want me true?
Okay, so Walking Dead, your character.
Awesome.
Can you tell our viewers a little bit about your character? And I have something to show you that's going to freak you out. Because I'm going to be like a Walking Dead, and I'll show you.
Okay. I'll play the character of Oscar, inmate. You know, the new season, third season, is all about the prison. So, you know, I'm a good guy. Just made bad choices. But like I said, everybody in prison isn't a bad guy.
That's a true statement. That's me as a Walking Dead character. It's an app.
Wow. You got your zombie on.
I do.
Yeah, but on our show, you don't want to be a zombie.
Well, I mean, I think that it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Well, have an amazing night.
Right.
And congrats.
Thank you very much.
Right. If you guys love this video, which I know you did, make sure you like and subscribe. Bye, guys.